Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. So we landed a face-off event against the Transamerica Pacers. This is pretty good. You've only got to get past one of them after all. Excellent drive. Your racing is better. Miami's roads have an uneven camber, so watch they don't unbalance the car. Get a good start. It's better to be leading than chasing with only the two of you out there. Great driving. Well done. That will make the Pacers take note.